Green Forest. Another Sonic mission. Two Sonic level, I guess I should say, not mission. But whatever, same difference. Two Sonic levels in a row. Shadow, close your mouth, a bug will fly it.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it.
Blows up?
So Shadow had, I think, 9 minutes, maybe 10 minutes. I've got 8. I guess because I got to find Amy and Tails, but he was going to save Rouge. That's plenty of time. 8 minutes is more than enough time to do this level. This is the other song. Oh, shoot, I missed that. Hopefully that will not come to haunt me. Whatever, just run. Alright. I like the rocket. I love the soundtrack of this game. Sonic gets a lot more rockin' tunes, I think, than Shadow did. And honestly, I think it's Jun Sano's fault that I like hard rock type stuff. Although, I mean, more recently I've been into a lot more alt-rock. And alt-rock and rap, ironically. But I love hard guitar. Like, Colony House is probably my favorite band right now. I just saw them live in Boston a couple weeks ago. A week ago, maybe. A couple weeks by the time this comes out. And they're amazing live. If you ever get a chance, if you're into alt-rock type stuff, and you ever get a chance to see Colony House live, take it. I paid $15 for my tickets, and they were... It was the second time I've seen them live, too. And they're just brilliant live. Like, listen to their stuff recorded. They're great. But, like, they're amazing live. Anyway, that tangent came from the fact that they do some hard stuff sometimes, too. Like, in their... with their alt-indie rock-esque... feel. There's a lot of hard stuff they do too. Harder stuff. Hard indie, I guess they do. And it's great. It's great. They're just great in general. I love Colony House. I will talk your ear off about them if you get me started. Like I got myself started. I basically just talked about music through this whole level. I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna die. Oh no! I dropped. God, I was doing so well. I stopped talking about music, and I died. Oh yeah, Jun Sano in Crush 40. I love Crush 40. Honestly, is one of my favorite bands. I would say. I didn't mean to grind, but you know what? Whatever. I'm backing Johnny Giuli's solo album. Fuck. What? God damn it, I swear. I'm just gonna keep... I'm not gonna cut. I'm gonna keep talking. I'm backing his solo album basically so I could get the EP that had Sonic Youth on it, and he signed it, and I got the EP. And that's great. You guys should back Johnny Gioli's solo album on Pledge Music. If you don't know who Johnny Gioli is, wait till the final story. You'll know who Johnny Gioli is. If you've played a Sonic game before, you know who Johnny Gioli is. If you've played one of the adventure games or, like, Heroes, even 06, you know who Johnny Gioli is. You've heard him sing, at least. I'm a fan.
Barely made it.
God, I've been doing so well until right at the end of these Sonic levels. But yeah, music. Music, music. Music is great. Another... Oh, it's this one. So the soundtrack's pretty varied, as you can tell now. There's some hip-hoppy beats for Knuckles here. I unironically like these. I don't, like, listen to them, but, like... it's a floor, but it's also a ceiling. What the? Sounds like a Jaden Smith tweet. Is that relevant? Is Jaden Smith still relevant? Oh, okay. I'm near it. I had things I was going to say. It's varied. They're ridiculous hip hop things. Look up SA2 Pumpkin Hill hip hop at some point if you want to hear what's going on with. Is it here? Where is it? It's a floor, but it's also a ceiling. This? Yeah, it's under here. Oh. There it is. If you want to hear this, it's pretty ridiculous. It's a little ridiculous. I don't know what these do. Oh, it turns the train. I don't care. Lonely Tombstone. This is a Lonely Tombstone. Church Mountain. Over here, Lonely Tombstone. This guy? Right here? Nope. Oh, that ghost got me, though. Oh, it's right here. Nope, you guys aren't lonely. There's multiple. No, but yeah. Music's cool, and I thank Sonic for my varied taste in it, ironically. Because I love like alt rock, indie rock. It's like my main go-to stuff. I'm also a big rap fan, hip hop fan. And I listen to a ton of it. But I listen to good stuff. I'd love any music recommendations you guys have. If anyone wants to leave them. As I try to figure out where the hell this Lonely Tombstone. Wait, I just had it. There it is. Dug up a body for this thing. Because somehow it ended up under a body. Because you can hear the horn. It's like everywhere. I can hear the train horn almost everywhere. But anyway, I don't know if you guys caught in the end of dark story stuff, the little implied romance, like the implied interest, I should say, of Shadow and Rouge. But there's in one of these hip hops on one of Shadow's level, there's like a line that's like, "Oh, Rouge, she's sexy and smooth." I think that's literally the line. There it is. Cool. I found him. And yeah, it's pretty great. I don't know. Yeah, but anyway, Sonic, I'm going all over the place with this one. But yeah, Sonic is responsible for a lot of my varied taste in music. I know people hate it when they're like, "Oh, I listen to anything." But I do listen to anything, basically. My iPod is a mess. We're already here. See, so we go. So the hero story goes a lot faster through the beginning of the game, and then the dark story goes a lot faster through the end of the game. But you know, here we are. Already at the blowing up the moon scene. Oh, spoilers if you haven't seen this yet. If you haven't seen the dark side yet. Blow up half the moon. I don't know why I made the noise before it went. But I did. Because I'm a ridiculum. That's a word. That's a word I used. I actually used ridiculum. It's not a word that is real. What am I even talking about now? When I get chill with a game, I just kind of go off, I guess.
Half of the moon is gone?
Yep.
Eggman. Oh, that creep never gives up.
Yeah, he blew up half the moon and disturbed all the tides and shit for some reason. That was Mia's Tales.
Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him.
Like this one? Why are you after everybody? Why are you after these guys?
I'll take care of the police while you try to find a way out of here. Find Eggman.
Got it! The three of you. That means me, too.
Yeah, they're... Amy, they're mistaking you for Shadow, too, because you're also a hedgehog. Ugh. The police, man. They're even... racial profiling. I don't know. Some... That could have been a better joke. It wasn't, though. But now it's Mission Street, and that is another... Oh, never mind, I lied. I thought Mission Street was a race car level. But it's a Tails level, which is fine. Like I said, I like these more than other people tend to. I definitely like these better than the Emerald Hunting stages. Or in for the most part. I do like... the first Emerald Hunting stages for everybody are fine. I screwed something up there. Oh, this is gonna... Oh, that's just the falling bridge. Ooh. I don't think I can make that. Is my power up back here? Nope. Alright, well, I guess I can make that. Or it's back here. There it is. Cool. I don't know why it looked so high on Tails when I got the booster. But also, maybe I lied about Tails not being playable, because he does have a playable model outside of this mech. Maybe he was a playable character, but just originally not in a mech. And I lost my train of thought. I had a train of thought. I swear there was a train of thought. It's just gone now. I don't know where it went. I'm sorry. Ouch. That was on. Right on. Right, like I hit that. Hit me dead on. I thought they had all those caged boxes to just put up to get in my way. I thought they put all these... Oh, shoot! I almost killed myself with that. There's not only all these random pillars with dynamite on them here. Can I get up this? Come on. Yeah. Like, actually, I can show you real quick his model. By real quick, I mean when we go to the Chao Garden in a moment. And by in a moment, I mean when I beat this level. Assuming I don't die and lose the Chao Key. Which, given my track record, doesn't seem unlikely. I might die and lose the Chao Key. Oh! Hey! Heyo! Come on up! Please, I don't want to climb back up that again. You'll go back up, right? No, I have to go up. Okay, that's fine. Thanks, traps. I fell for it again. I fell for it again. I am an idiot. I don't even know what to say. I'm just dumb. I'm dummy dumb dumb dumb. Alright, this time I jump. Can I shoot that plane down? I can shoot that plane down. Wow, there was probably a guy in that. I probably just murdered somebody. That's nice. Murder's cool, kids. Especially if they're trying to kill you first. That was my attempt at imitating a Sonic Says. Not very well. But nevertheless, lightly imitating it. Yeah. Ah, these missiles are pretty damn good. Oh, yeah. Don't fall. Don't fall, just let me through. Just wanna get through. I hope there's no people in these cars. And I'm just plowing out of the way. There's a goring. Ah! 522, that was longer than I wanted it to be. Maybe that's just how long the level was, though. Rank C. It's cool, it's whatever. Oh yeah, Chao. I forgot I went to the Chao Garden. Because I'm going to show off Tails' model. Yeah, that can do things. Chao World. Yeah, just continue. See? It's just Tails. And you can fly. If you hold it, you'll just stay in the same altitude. Will Tails tire out? Doesn't look like it. I can't imagine that they made this just for the Chao World. They have to have made it for something else. Also, that noise is annoying. He doesn't have tail attacks, though. Whatever. He can leave the Chao Garden.